I'm Stuart Philip Kaufman. I'm the fencing master and founder of the Marin Fencing Academy in San Rafael, Marin County, California. I'm going to tell you about measuring for the fencing mask. The materials you're going to need for this are going to be a fencing mask. The fencing mask today is a really high-tech piece of equipment. The sizes are just like ordering a hat. You can get from small and extra small all the way to extra large. Literally, if you were going to take measurements, you would go from chin to top of head, and also from ear to ear. But today, I mean, mine's a medium. It's got a little M on it. You literally could just look at the person you're trying to put a mask on and just figure out the head size compared to yourself if you were small, medium, or large. And they'll usually have a mask that'll fit accordingly.